story seldom told. Scrounges his resistance for a pocket full of mumbles and some promises. All lies and jest, still man hears what he wants to hear, disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station running scared, laying low, seeking out the poor quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they know. Asking only workers' wages, I come looking for a job, I get no offers. But just to come home from the homeless on Sand Avenue, I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there.
But the fighter still remains, and it still remains.